takes a man to make a boy a man. Bangibona, Giza le, Bati, na kubaba, Ngisho na mingelimnandi nelimdo dingiti, Woza, kubaba, I'm a father. I'm a living ancestor to forthcoming generations. I'm the longest standing founding member of my family, a father neither a failure nor a fiasco. Not foolish to raise a fist, but fascinating when raising a family, staying with my family, and even dying for my family. I'm a father. Went to the altar, not to alter, but to adopt a doctor, just advise, admonish, and minister against abomination and abuse. Not to victimize, but to compromise. Not to criticize, but to compliment and accomplish my matrimonial oath that I made to my other half on behalf of my entire family, that she be the backbone and I the cornerstone. And both as parents, we are the pillars and the strength, the breath and the length. She gives birth, I toil the earth until death from a family's wealth. But Papa, na kukudlo futumele, ngithi mina, iti manqondala. Like a farmer, I sprinkle the seeds that I planted and nurture them until harvest time. I'm a father from the firstborn to the last. I'm a father to a child I biologically fathered. I'm a father to a child I lawfully fostered. I'm a father to a child I legally adopted. I'm a father to every child in my household, my family, my community, and my society. I'm a flawless family man. I'm a dishwasher. I'm a child minder. I'm a baby sitter. I'm a diaper changer. I'm a fully fleshed father figure, fulfilling his promise to be the president of his premises, a preacher, priest, a prophet, and a pastor, a provider, and a protector. I'm a father. A dedicated daddy, driven by the desire to dictate discipline, to design and designate my family's destiny. I am a father, and a father's love is forever. I am a father, but he...